And taking it to the forest.
Selling the gun concessions, you know, they sell licenses to guns over more than 250 guns. It's ridiculous, you know. It's like they're selling meat concessions in the forest. It's not their forest to sell them.
WWF to sell it?
Well, yeah, I mean, it was some corrupt people at WWF with the Ozzy Foray, and they were just selling, you know, they were photocopying the real permit forms and selling photocopies. And people coming, you know, you have a whole bunch of people came here. They didn't never lived here before. They came here not to work with logging, they came here to go in the bushmeat trade.
Wow.
You know, and they're just decimating. So all these people, they're not even locals here. They're just coming here. It's horrible. It's really, it's made me very pessimistic, because without that, it would be much better. It's the worst I've ever seen. I've never seen so bad. And I don't know if it can be reversed or not. I think maybe it could if you had some real will from the government. Like now that the president comes here to vacation, he should, if he cares about this place, to rest and relaxation, maybe he'll want to see conservation enforced here, you know.
You must find your white shirt and tie and introduce him to the problem.
Yeah, I don't have a white shirt and a tie.
Oh, that's just you. I'm sure you would look nice in a pinstripe.
Yeah, no, I did wear a suit one time when I had to go to Bundy, and I was supposed to meet the president, but that during the time of Oka, but then we didn't meet him, we met the premier minister.
Oh, okay, yeah.